The fetishes are chasing you. Lure them to the river to escape, but be careful not to get caught. Well done. Kiriku has managed to escape. He has also brought a lot of fruit to the village. And thanks to Karaba, Kiriku has found a secret garden.